Back in the 60s, this 53-year-old rabbi founded the JDL in the United States, a group that used tactics of violence and confrontation in defense of Jews. 13 years ago, he moved to Israel, where he now crusades to throw all Arabs out of that country. That stand propelled him into the Knesset, where his party currently holds one seat. But if an election were held today, some polls show, his party could win enough seats to make them a decisive force in the next Israeli government. His message is loud and clear.
The Arab is a cancer in our midst. And you don't coexist with a cancer. A cancer you either cut out and throw out, or you die. It's better to have a Jewish state that is hated by the whole world than an Auschwitz that's loved by it.